Take a look at yon. Take a look at yon.
All right, well, truth is, it's really bright out here. Truth is, I've been trying to film this and figure out what I was gonna film it about for a long time. So, we're just gonna start off with what it's like to be in the Harbor Island. Yachting, traveling. So I'm gonna take y'all to one of the number one rated beaches. It's Pink Sands Beach, and it's on Harbor Island. Right now, I don't even know if you can really see everything behind me. It's so bright. Anyways, it's bright, as you can tell. I have the lid. So we're gonna take off. Through here, it's really just beautiful. Oh, the bird doesn't have a name. Watch your fingers though. Hold up. Where you at, pretty bird? What you doing? What you doing, huh? You being pretty? Yeah, all right. But yeah. So, we'll load up here in just a sec and get out of here. Get the ride of Polaris. There's a Polaris. And we're gonna go on a ride. Put the drone back here. Backpack. Back here. Hold up the pocket. So I mean, I guess it's really, it could be a lot worse. My life could be a lot worse. I could be sitting in a cubicle right now. But instead, I'm driving this thing to one of the number one rated beaches in the world.
Take a look at yonder. Take a look at yonder. Where the sun done gone.
Beating the fog, I believe. Alright, we're almost at Pink Sands Beach, and I'll show you. A little run down is good. The keys.
Do you hear the birds?
Alright, here we go. So this is what the island's known for. It's a coral basically broken down into the sand that's made it pink. I don't know how much you can see from here, but this is one of my favorite walkways.
Out into the ocean.
It's beautiful. I haven't been here in like 4 months. I miss it. Oh, it's about to get bright. Wow, that's brutal. Alright. So I think it's some drone time. Y'all see exactly what I'm talking about with this beach. Alright, see y'all in a few. I'm actually really excited about the footage I just caught. It'll be really, really interesting. Ah! It's really zoomed in, really zoomed out. Not really zoomed out. Anyways, so I'm on Pink Sands Beach. I was just gonna talk a little bit about the cool things that yachting, you know, this, I'm actually not a yachty anymore, I'm a sportfish guy, but you know, there's a lot of cool things that this job offers that I'm thankful for, like this right here. I mean, I get off work and I can just drive the Polaris down and I'm on the beach. Try to take these off, but it's kind of bright. You know, a lot of times people don't always appreciate what they have, and I do appreciate this. And it's always an option for you if you hate your job in your office or you don't know what to do with your life. I mean, if you wanna, instead of sitting in an office trying to figure it out for 2 years, maybe come and do this. Come work on a yacht, come work on a sport fish. It's a lot of work, but you get a lot of fun free time. And you get to see some really cool places. I was backing up and I saw this thing. It's huge.
It's running away.
That thing is the size of my finger, basically. Jeez. He looks small in this wide angle lens, but he's big. All right, guys. Well, today's journey has come to an end. I'm gonna edit this up and post it. Oh, there's a woodpecker. Listen, today I've seen some cool stuff. Wait, did you see the picture of the osprey I got? I think it's mind blowing. I hope it is anyways. But yeah, I need to shave this beard. It looks awful. Anyways, my hat's crooked. I look awful. It's been about 2 hours showing y'all around. I hope y'all enjoy. I'm gonna try to condense it down to about 30 seconds. So for now, it's kjbond.com. Oh God. Any of y'all give me grief for my name, you can give it grief to my sister. She gave it to me for my Twitter and Instagram name after Below Deck Season 2. Anyways, you guys. All right, I'm signing out. Later. He only just